Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, we are playing week one. It's the Commanders against the Jacksonville Jaguars. Okay, so look, we should win this game. If they feed me the ball, I'm not gonna be begging, okay? And I'll see y'all in there. Well, before we do that though, you're gonna go to practice and we're gonna knock that out. Okay, we just finished practice, and as you know, we got silver, Venus, alright. So, well, we're 77 overall, and you know, we already tested out. Oh, actually, did we test out satellite? Oh, yeah, we did. Okay, so, well, we don't need to use it, but. Should we get fright drains, or then we don't have to worry about breaking tackles? Should we get first one free? And then, but I think I'll get first one free when I get this. I don't want to get matchup nightmare, so I'm gonna try and leapfrog. I'm gonna see if I can hurdle somebody. I would say a balance beam, but of course they don't, because I trip all the time. And you know what? We'll see y'all in.
You see that?
Of course I did. I was one up there making the fight.
Man, I love it. That's what we need out of you. You read your keys. You read it beautifully. And made the play.
I told you. I came here to be a playmaker. And it's a lot easier to do that when you're growing up with film.
That's what I like to hear. I know Coach Kuwe will be pleased too. He loves that you're in the film room all the time. That's a sign of commitment. So keep it up, alright?
To the end zone, touchdown! A big play there! Final play, so it doesn't end.
It's Madden NFL 23 on EA Sports. And coming up, it's the Commanders' veteran running back. He was unstoppable a week ago with four touchdowns. It's the Commanders and the Lions, and it comes your way next on Madden NFL.
Throwing again on second down. Wentz. Touchdown! A great play.
3 points would be a letdown. I'm going for it here.
Touchdown, Washington. A great effort there with his second TD of the game.
This game, maybe a championship wasn't won, but a game was by the
build. It's basically, we get a bunch of perks for doing this. It just, nothing's really prioritized, but it keeps most perks in the game, except for receiving next week for now, but we'll get that in every video. And trucking, at least trucking. And if we do one more practice, we got. Okay, what should we pick now? Our build, we have mostly a like balanced running back, but you know what? I think I'm gonna keep satellite and leapfrog because you saw what happened in the game.
Throwing on first is Wentz.
Something will happen if I center next week. Maybe we can get an ability. And sometimes it gives XP for no reason, but who knows? And we're a little short. Okay, well, we'll check this in the next video, and I'll see y'all next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next video.